2019, in which two individuals were apprehended. Their details are: one is Showkat Ahmed Sheikh, son of Gulam Nabi Sheikh, resident of Awantipora. Second is Taweel Mohiudin Dar, son of Gulam Mohiudin Dar, resident of Malipura, Kulgam. There was a recovery of one AK-47, one magazine, 30 rounds, personal items, and cash worth ₹8,771. The timely apprehension of these suspected terrorists with the joint effort of police and army has defeated their design to spread terrorism in these peaceful areas and to defeat their nefarious designs south of Pir Panjal range. Thank you. The matters are under investigation. We will let you know as and when the details are more clear. No questions. Since the matter is under investigation, it will not prudent to reveal the details now. We will share the details as and when they appear and as and when we are able to discover them. कोशिश करेंगे कि इस एरिया में अशांति हो, लेकिन जैसा पुलिस और आर्मी दोनों इकट्ठा मिलकर काम कर रहे हैं, तो हम यकीन करेंगे कि इस एरिया में शांति हो और विकास हो. थैंक यू.